So this is your second job in welding shop. To join to metal plate by a square part join in arc welding. Okay, that means part welding join. There is two plate. See, this one is two plate, one plate, and this is another plate. Okay, two plate are joined face to face. Is called part welding. Okay, so this is your two plate. See, this is the two plate, and this tubes. See this one. This face is called part welding. Okay, this one is part welding face to face. Okay, this is our job. Okay, now first, now start our work preparation. Okay. See, to mark the given workpiece, see this one is first common workpiece. Okay, so this workpiece should be 100 mm length. See, this is your given workpiece, 100 mm length, and this one is 40 mm. Okay, this length is 100 mm length. This one also same 100 and 100 mm. Okay, now how to mark in your given workpiece. Okay, see, first of all, this length 100 mm and this mark. Okay, and then to fix the workpiece in your given vise. See, to fix the vise workpiece. Okay, and then cut. See, the forward direction should be cut in your workpiece. Okay, see, this is the cutting process. This is called the hacksaw. Okay, this, see, the forward direction. Okay, this, see, after cut, see, this two piece is given. Now this two piece should be filing, because see, here is so many rough, this is rust. So if rust is available in your given workpiece, so welding is not good. That's why this workpiece should be filing. Okay, now to workpiece should be fixed. See, in your vise, but this workpiece should be fixed like this, just half of thickness of this given workpiece, otherwise it's not filing. See, now filing. This is a rough file, it's called the rough file. This one is rough file. Now surface is clean. Filing start to remove this rust in given workpiece. Now the back side, again the workpiece is fixed like this. This vise surface and work surface should be in just, see, is some increase, otherwise not properly filing. See. Both surfaces, even the edge should be filing. Now this portion is not smooth. See, now after filing, you see, edge is filing, edge for edge. edge is most important for butt welding, okay, because butting of each other. See. Okay, so one plate is complete. Now second piece. See, again this workpiece is fixed and filing. Okay, same procedure. Okay, same procedure. This plate should be filing both side and edge also. Okay, remember it. Now this position is oiling position. Okay, now first of all, these two plate, this end portion and this the top portion should be tag welding. That means this side tag welding, because during the welding this two plate is not moved. That's why is required for tag welding. Okay, this is a tag welding. So how tag welding, you see this is your machine, arc welding machine. Okay, now tag is required. Okay. So this one is tagged. Now this two piece is not moved during the welding. Okay. And it is called chipping. Chipping hammer. Don't put the rust. Now start welding. Now chipping. See, after welding, see, remove the rust with the help of chipping hammer. Okay, see, it's very nice. It is called wire brush. It's clean the workpiece. Okay, now is the back side. See, this one is your back side. Now this portion should be welding by arc welding process. See, so this is the process and this gap is maintained. That's why welding is very nice. You know that if this gap is not maintained, what will do? Now it's maintain the gap. That's why welding is very smoothly melt. Electrode melt and workpiece is joined. See, this welding is very nice. Okay. Now again chipping hammer use. See, welding is very good. That's why this view is like this. Properly you see. So this is your second job. Job number two is complete. Okay. First job is lap joint. Second job is butt joint. It is called butt joint. Okay, so welding job is complete. Thank you.